On planet Polaris 7, a research team suddenly becomes irrational, and a starship is dispatched to investigate the cause. They are also cautioned that Klingons may be involved. Arriving at the planet, the crew learns that the centers of judgment in the brains of the scientists are depressed. When a team lands on the planet, they are baffled by the strange behavior of the scientists and one Klingon that they find there. The investigation reveals that an unknown alien presence is to blame for the strange behavior of the residents. Then a member of the crew is infected as well. Can the infection be reversed, or will the scientists be space happy for the rest of their lives? Find out in part 1 of Space Happy, a Star Trek fan-made film. Based on Star Trek by Gene Roddenberry.